after 7 o'clock. You've switched on to TV AM and it's Christmas Day. A very happy Christmas to all of you from all of us here on Good Morning Britain. We're very excited. We've been working all night, dressing the tree, getting things ready for the party this morning when lots of friends are going to be dropping in.
Yes, it's quite a list. Let me tell you who's coming in. There's Roy Castle and Russ Conway, The Impressionists, Faith Brown and Rory Bremner, and of course our regular friends like Jimmy Greaves, Derek Jameson and Jenny Barnett. It's going to be a bit of a family occasion too. Jenny's little nephews are coming in. Jimmy Greaves is bringing his grandchildren, and I'm going to be chatting to two young men I know very well, Andrew and Timothy Owen. All of them I know are looking forward to meeting Santa. He's going to be paying us a special visit right here in the studio.
Yeah, we've got lots of Christmas music as well, so you can join in with a few carols. And we've got special Christmas Day interviews with Paul McCartney and Cliff Richard. So with all those people coming in, we better get across to the kitchen.
Right, over the kitchen. Check everything's okay.
I'm particularly worried about the mince pies because I don't know anything about mince pies.
Right, as well as everything that's going on here in the studio, we'll be getting out when Wincy and Henry visit the children at Queen Mary's Hospital in Carshalton in Surrey. That's actually the biggest children's hospital in Europe.
Yeah.
Right, let's check the mince pies.
Smell good.
They smell nice.
Shall
but I thought I told you I didn't like mince pies.
No, I don't like mince pies either.
What are we doing, mince pies?
Is that the door?
I'll get it. Shall I get it?
I don't want any carols in the
Why? Good morning.
Good morning.